A bulletin board? All right then. Let's take a look. Seems as though I'll have to investigate. So, why refuse to go to the cradle? The input unit is down by the elevator to the presence chamber. A cat exists on Earth. In Xion. It's through the presence chamber, right?
Ah, Angel. Lovely to meet you.
You don't seem very likable.
All right. You're pretty sharp. I've heard it before. Folks often compare me to a snake. I'm Roxanne. Consider me a kind of info dealer.
Info dealer?
Yes. Practical things. Gossip, blackmail, fears, weaknesses. I dabble in a bit of everything. Oh, I do like this, Angel. You really are my favorite customer. Information is gold, silver, and jewels. Take a look around. For a cutie like you, I'm willing to go beyond my reach to get what you want. It's been fun. Angel, see you later.
All right. Stay safe, Roxanne. Roxanne, do you have a moment?
Of course. What brings such a cute angel fluttering on by today?
I'd appreciate it if you stopped talking like that.
Yes, yes. It's been fun. Angel, see you later.
All right. Stay safe. Angel, oh Angel, please save us. Engineer in a place like this. Oh, the body cell is turned off. This is my client's husband. There's no love lost between him, Orkul, and the cradle. It's my client's black cat, but now it's a cold, dead body. What do I do? Thank you. too easy. This facility is in need of repairs. Anyway, it should be useful in understanding. this message. Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right,